month, and technology and medicine are changing how our health is studied more than ever before.
In a first-of-its-kind study, Stanford teamed up with Apple and more than 400,000 willing participants to learn more about the heart and detecting irregular heartbeats.
KPIX 5's Jackie Ward explains how researchers and tech engineers are advancing medical care together.
Researchers at Stanford University School of Medicine are calling it revolutionary. In the not-so-distant past, clinical study participants may have had to go to a facility multiple times, check in periodically with a study coordinator, and interrupt their day-to-day lives frequently. Okay. Dean of Medicine Lloyd Miner says, not anymore.
This study, the Apple Heart Study, was entirely a virtual study. It was done entirely through interactions enabled by media, digital media.
418,000 people from across the country who already owned an Apple Watch Series 1 or later downloaded an app, digitally signed a consent form, and allowed an app to constantly run in the background. They would only be alerted by the app if their watch detected an irregular heartbeat. Marco Perez was a co-investigator in this Apple Watch heart study and helped oversee a team of 50 researchers.
One of the exciting things is that we were sort of covering new ground. The challenge was that we didn't have a lot to go on, so there weren't prior studies that we could refer to help design our study. So a lot of this, we really were just sort of groundbreaking.
Part of what they sought to find out was the accuracy of this technology.
It was 0.5%, or about 2,000 participants had an irregular pulse detected.
That small number also cast aside fears of possible false notifications being sent out. If someone's pulse was found to be irregular, they were then prompted to take out their phone and connect live with a study doctor. Stanford would mail them a clinical grade monitor for further investigation. Of those people, 34% turned out to have atrial fibrillation. And from first detection of an irregular pulse to diagnosis, it only took 2 weeks.
There are a lot of people out there who have an irregular heartbeat, like atrial fibrillation, and just have no idea that they have it. They're completely asymptomatic. So these technologies are able to detect that even when the person doesn't know that they have it.
This is just the beginning of what researchers believe is a radical transformation of how medical studies are done. Those at Stanford Medicine believe each industry is helping the other in figuring out what best suits our medical needs now and in the future.
Increasingly, more and more clinical research is going to be done in that way, and our ability then to get information from a larger number of people will be expanded because we don't have all these barriers to participation in the studies.
In Palo Alto, Jackie Ward, KPIX 5.